G'day, Weeksy from Wash again, and now we're going to talk about VersaTraction. Now, VersaTraction is a new product available in Australia. It's been out in America for quite some time, 8 or 9 years or so, and it's used by some of the best known surfers in the world that you probably weren't even aware of. People like Sonny Garcia, for example, has been riding VersaTraction instead of wax for years. What is VersaTraction, I hear you asking? Well, essentially, it's this stuff. So you'll see it here on the deck of this surfboard. It's about less than half a millimeter thick. It's a self-adhesive grip pad, so you peel the backing off, stick it on the surface of your board, and when it's wet, it's non-slippery. Normally, it's clear, so if you've got a bright, colourful board, it helps to show off your graphics, means your sponsors' logos don't get covered up with wax, but it's also available in white, like you can see here on this Firewire board behind me, and that white colour is great for on boats and things as well. But they come in packages. This is a shortboard package, so you get the little pieces designed for that particular board. I think probably one of the most popular things is going to be these packs just for the nose of a stand-up paddleboard. So where the grip runs out, where the manufacturer puts it on, you put this stuff on the front and you've got grip all the way to the nose, somewhere for your dog to stand if you're doing a bit of dog sup surfing. But what it means is no more wax ever, but on top of that you get UV protection for your surfboard, which means your bright colourful boards don't fade in the sun, the resin itself doesn't get stressed over time and doesn't become brittle from UV exposure. And also, if you bump it with a rock or a stick or whatever, it also means it's a bit of extra protection for your board. No more sand in your wax, no more wax in your car, no more getting your board stuck inside the board cover, no more wax sliding off on a hot summer's day, no more having to change wax when it gets hot or when it gets cold or when you go on holidays, no more borrowing wax, stealing wax, looking for wax, scraping wax, scratching wax. Just pull your board out of your board cover, zoop, and you go surfing, it's ready to go. This board here I rode in Bali, and then 2 days later was riding in the southwest of Western Australia in really cold conditions. Another product that VersaTraction do is these sup grips. So that goes on the handle of your stand-up paddleboard paddle, and that provides a nice strong grip when it's wet. And you can also put it lower down on your paddle, so where it impacts on the rail of your board, it'll give you a bit of protection so you don't hurt your board. VersaTraction, I don't know if the camera will be able to see this, but when it's wet, probably won't show you anything, but it goes almost totally transparent, so you might come up as being a little bit opaque in the video, but almost totally clear when it's wet. VersaTraction also make tail pads. So you'll see on this board, I have the longboard tail pack, which has got, it was a Joe Aaron signature tail pad. So it has the normal sort of central arch bar, like very similar to a normal tail pad that you've seen before. But then the side pads are made of the VersaTraction material with a very thin layer of foam underneath. So they're much lower profile, a lot less drag. The longboard pack comes with two boomerangs, or as you see, here's another tail pad, which is more for the shortboard. So you can use VersaTraction with your own tail pad, with a tail pad you already have on your board, with any other manufacturer's tail pad. So if you're already sponsored by a tail pad company, you can use theirs. What it means is, if you like to have a tail pad and you like to have VersaTraction over your whole board, you can. But VersaTraction, not brand new technology, but new in Australasia. If you'd like to get some, Wash Distribution, other people to talk to, the only people to talk to. So give us a holler about VersaTraction if you don't want to use wax again, ever.